The final from Corvallis, an epic soccer battle tonight. Top-ranked Oregon State, third-ranked Washington, playing to a two-all double overtime tie. With that draw, the Oregon State Beavers win the outright Pac-12 title, and they earn the NCAA tournament automatic qualifying bid. The second half was something else. Scoreless at half until Tiem curls in that near post dandy. Check it out again. Fowler can't believe it. None of us could believe it. And Tiem put Oregon State on the board, 1-0 Beavers, right out of the gates in the second half. Back came Washington. Ryan Saylor, snap header, ties this thing at one apiece. Great angle there. We've got ourselves a soccer match. Over and over, Sam Fowler came up big. Check out this next play. Fowler punches, backside. Fowler responds and makes the save. Jeff Fowler was right there. Again, Oregon State putting the pressure on. Gibert missing there. Oregon State looking for some magic here. Mondi, 1v1, Fowler with the save. Mondi would love that one back. Fowler coming out and looking big. Sobbling. Check out the finish here. Oregon State had to have it, and they got it in the 89th minute. That tied this thing at two apiece, and that emptied the bench. Oregon State, with the last gasp goal, sends this thing into overtime, and that's how it stood. And as the bench empties after the second overtime period went down to zero, Oregon State celebrates. What a match this was. It was physical, and it was as good as it gets. Terry Boss, in his fourth year at the helm at Oregon State, brings his club a Pac-12 men's soccer championship. His guys go through the wall, and they also know how to celebrate with head coach Terry Boss. What a scene. He'll never forget it. I know the fans won't. Your Pac-12 champions, Oregon State. Both of these clubs will go deep into the playoffs, but Oregon State is your Pac-12 winner. Good night, everybody.